Yep. Fuck, boys. I just got knocked out of the last playoffs due to a forfeit, so let's watch them builds, boys. Oh, fuck. This is my first time being GM. I feel like I put together a fucking good team, so let's fucking take this shit. Yep. Fuck six. I'll play a Lake Man song for us, fuck. Okay, that's it. I might get fucking my stream banned. Time up. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Read that perfectly with the poke check. And a great scene. Slides across in a butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net. Cappy's exploring options with the puck. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turn. How'd it be? Nice, let's go.
They're offside right at the time. Lucky.
Win it back. Teal. Yeah, don't be shy to let those shots rip, bro.
I'll try to keep him low for the rebound, too.
Heck yeah. Win it back, Teal. All he needs is the perfect pass to let it go. Nice, good shot. Time up this time. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And now it's grabbed by Lil Bird. Saskatchewan's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice, good pass. How'd it be, boys?
Nice pass.
Fucking race, boys.
Keep it going. Counter back. Shot. I got you covered.
I mean, might if you want. I sure.
All good. Good draw. Win it back, Teal.
Back up green. I'll get to you.
Let's go.
That works. Yeah.
We look at this goal again, James, and you notice how close he can get to it and how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle. Guys, he's so time up. In close, as we've talked about before, and there's another example of his close quarter zone ability and how he's able to score from in tight. And it takes a shot. Delayed penalty coming up here. That's center ice now. Nice move.
If this is on the right, fuck. I don't know if this is going to be on the right side. You can try winning it back to yellow, and then yellow come to me.
Okay.
Oh, fuck, I knocked up for you, too.
Fuck me. Sorry, Teal.
All good. You got it, Mutt. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. And he slides it quickly to Wade. Sends a pass over. And there. Oh, this shot. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here. Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
And that's picked up in the defense. Oh, nice try.
Fuck, man, I'm rusty at chill.
You're playing good, bro. Keep it up. Time up. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Valdor's got the puck. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength. The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up.
I think we're going to be on the right side. Fuck me. Sorry, boys.
Connor Grin. Saskatchewan's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Puck picked up by Kaprizov. Valdor's on the attack.
Picks up the puck at his own end. Nice. Broken up in the neutral zone by Lilberg. And now he tries to get. Oh shit, I got on the board, sir. And there's the whistle. Chance to exhale.
Here in the later stages of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Time up. Come in for a yellow. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up. Nice good pass. Win it back. Good read by the winger as the two centers. Nice, good home.
Grabs the puck. Oh, what the fuck, I thought I had that. No, I thought I had that. Oh, fuck, it was my bad.
Time up. Come in, blue.
Oh, what the fuck? Why did I go back? Glitched out.
Sorry, Green, should have passed that.
All good. Good period. Yeah, take a game or two to get back in the motion.
It'll probably come back on. Don't panic, bro. I got medicine. I got the medicine here. Don't worry.
I just need a hatchet and a ladder.
Win it back.
Caldor's won the draw. Whitaker's taking it from his own end. He got robbed again. He's got to get it.
Nice, good pass.
They're going to be carting him off the ice. Works it across to Bruce. And they keep the pressure on. Kaprizov's lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Bruce.
Oh, fuck, that's running with DDD.
Nice, good puck battles. Counter back. Let's go.
Let's fucking go.
Lucky I didn't get that shot animation.
Yeah. Too hard of a pass for you, eh?
Yeah. Time up.
Man, they really added all those graphics into EAS, eh?
Yeah, with that last update.
That's kind of cool.
Oh,
good take, good take.
I seen him mud too.
Nice. I should have took the body there. I tried, but I missed.
We've been noticing that puck bouncing around the ice. Look at those soft hands. To settle this puck,
all good. Go get it back. Win it back, Teal.
Lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Picks it up, and they turn on the
There we go. The fucking claps, boys. Oh, that was good. Whitaker's got it in the defensive end.
Pass across to Hughes. Levels of nice. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves it to Cappy. Valdor's got the puck inside the defensive zone. That pass doesn't go. Oh, fuck. And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score.
Yeah.
Well, that didn't work. He tried a big glove stop. Doesn't get it, but I don't think he saw much of it anyway with the traffic in front of him.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We are all time up. Nice hit. I got you covered.
Oh, I thought you were gonna come behind me, Red. I'm back, bro.
Yep, good shot.
I wasn't even paying attention.
Get a shot. Get a shot off.
And there's the horn. Two down. One more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next.
Went it back to you.
Okay, go up the middle, someone. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Oh, lucky poke.
That was a nice try, man.
Yeah. They got a lucky poke without a trip, though. Good.
Sends the pass over. We've got icing on the play. Face off coming up. Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's all tied up.
Time up.
Little Birds won the face off deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh, fuck off. I passed that. Nice, Mutt.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh. I got you, Mutt.
Saskatchewan's gained possession along the boards.
Oh, it's 2-1. Oh, fuck off. Keep running these fuckers. Nice send, man.
What a fucking
Ooh,
send. Nice fucking pass. Good finish too.
I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender. Saskatchewan's been pushing all night long.
Win it back, Teal.
I just
time it seems like. Chance after chance. There was a danger here, they were gonna get frustrated, but now they have the lead. Nice zone entry on the left side. The Raiders take it along the wall. Moves it to Kaprizov.
Fuck, I'm tied up with this guy.
And that's picked off. Hangs onto the puck.
Nice, good dump.
Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one. Here's a short pass to Kaprizov. And that plays offside. We got a face off coming up. Past the halfway mark of this period. Taking the lead here over the
time
last
up.
Few minutes, they'd love to build on it. And that stopped away. And
nice.
That's blocked.
Oh.
Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. And he passes it up ahead to Bruce. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Well, the water gets hot pretty quickly here. The penalty killers have to do the job to protect this one goal lead. Valdor's got a great opportunity here on the power play. You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here.
And a counter back.
I don't know if the power play can be any bigger.
Nice, good dump.
Then, oh,
holy fuck.
Quick pass across to Kaprizov. Lays into the body.
Aye.
Valdor's got possession of the puck.
And
it's a quick pass to Lil Bird. Picked off. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And they get it down. Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot.
Nice, good take.
Pucks it away here in the neutral zone. And call for the offside. We'll get a
time out.
I think we should be good.
I'm good. I'm good.
Time up.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Moves it quickly over to Bruce. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Bunn slides into the face-off dot, and they'll
continue to try to kill off this penalty. Win it back.
Okay. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And they get the puck. That's in.
Nice, good shot.
Nice. Oh, I thought you had him there. Hey, that guy hit me, no call.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay back here on this last minute. Let the forwards do their work up front. Win it back. Approaching the final minute of regulation. Valdor's got a hold of the puck. Play is called. Nice. Counter.
Okay. Move the board. So. Take him. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Win it back, Teal.
Much tie-up.
Out. Nice. Oh, look, there's no goal either.
Fuck yeah.
There we go. Oh, fuck. Should've been a goal.
Nice, good shot.
Offside.
Nice, side of B, boys. Way to close it out.
That one was only 25 minutes. You all have time, what? One more quickie. Because that one was only 20. Then you just back out. Just kidding. You'll be fine. You got... I think we'll beat them in regulation. It's up to you guys.
Yeah, I think we should be good.
Yeah, you get like 50. You get to retail 7:45, bro. That's over 40 minutes. That game just took 23 minutes, that one we just played. That seemed long.
Yeah, this next one, I think I'm gonna. When we're in our defensive zone, I'm gonna stop a little higher just so I could take that body.
Yeah, because I'll take it wide, and if they cut in, you'll hit them right there, bro.
Mm. Yo, Fur Daddy.
Boys, I gotta get off after this game. I can't play the next two.
We just got one more to play after this. But you can't make it, right?
No, I gotta go.
Put it back.
possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. Bruce is tripped up and the official's hand is
all good, bro. We'll kill it.
Here comes the call. Didn't take long for the coach to start shaking his head. A penalty on the first shift of the game. Here's the first look at the power play. Kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game.
Counter back.
A real chance to break that score open. A first power play for him. Can't get it to go. Valdor's got him along the wall. Errant pass and they can't connect. There's a shot. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck.
I'm a time up, coming for blue.
That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up.
Nah, that's a good dump.
And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Passes right to the front. And there's the save.
Nice.
You reach the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
The guy's holding me. I didn't have the puck.
It's had to be.
Just want to get that out.
Hughes brings it in. Wade's up and ready to join the play.
Oh, fuck, good catch there.
Both teams back to even strength. You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes
nice, boys.
Nice. Win it back, Teal.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Nice job to escape the zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Gotta get rid of that.
Back to you, watch Ty. Blue.
Okay, I'll go to your green. Oh, again, I didn't go. I seen that last second, man. Fuck, my bad. I didn't see them right away. Two of them. Fuck.
All good. Go get it back here. Get a quick one. Win it back. Nice.
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now. He doesn't need too many chances from in here. You get this tight to the net with a shot that accurate, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his
win it back, Teal.
As he is on this one. Lots more to
something happen inside the neutral zone. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. On the doorstep.
Oh, it's there.
Hey, let's go. Way to fucking get it on that.
It's all about the power, boys.
Let's keep that momentum going.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. His calling
card is counter back. Nice fucking shot. He was fucking waiting on that pass too. The goalie. Yep, let's keep it going, boys. Win it back. Watch Ty Blue. The Raiders gain possession along the wall. From the neutral zone now. Valdor's got control of the puck. Slides it diagonally to Bruce.
Oh, why didn't I pick that up? Shouldn't have poked that.
And they continue to apply pressure here. Good heads up play to knock it away. The Raiders have it now. Here's the clearing attempt.
Ready to be mud.
He's got to do a little bit better than that, James. That puck's got to go out. That's a top turnaround for them. Oh, it surfs up a little too sweet with that save.
Oh.
His best friend on that save right there. Valdor's got the puck along the wall. First period nearly in the books here. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice.
Oh, nice send.
Nice fucking draw. Oh, what?
Right up the gut, here they go. And they can't connect. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments.
Ooh, good thing they showed the nice one.
Okay, let's keep it going. Time up, Blue. And they work hard. They're really going to be fun to watch this season.
Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway.
Nice.
Closes the gap along the wall. And they
Nice. I got too much. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Oh, that was gonna be ice. Takes the pass. The Blizzards get a hold of the puck in their own end. Oh, and they can't keep the puck in the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. There's a hit on the play. Wade's moving the puck through his own zone. Nice fucking out. Nice. Here's a shot. Oh, what a chance to really overtake someone to play. James, oh, a lovely bounce. He never misses. This one, though, he just misses an F. Looks to get the puck over to Cappy. Trying to get
nice. Nice. We'll take it, bro. We'll take it.
That works.
Win it back to you.
Oh, he wasn't squeezing through there, eh, Mud?
Oh, nice try. Nice, good fucking hit.
Nice.
Fuck. My bad, boys.
All good.
His fucking head. I'm out in two. Nice, good take.
I'll come with you. Oh, we got one? Well, there's a couple of penalties called on the same. I had the puck.
I was going in for a shot.
Okay.
I thought you were gonna throw it on, so I was just ready for a rebound.
I was gonna, but that guy was just poking that whole time, so I had to turn away from him.
Counter back.
All good.
Sorry, boys.
All good, bro. No worries. All good. That's garbage. I don't pick that up.
Nice. All good, boys. Let's go get it back here.
Yeah.
Win it back. Watch die. Nice. Let's see what the official says here. Lil Bird's going off for slashing.
The Raiders dig in on this 4-on-3 man advantage here. It's funny, James. I think a 4-on-3 power play is way more
when it back to
a 5-on-4 yeah. power play. You only have one extra guy, but there's a little more room and a little more lane to get the puck through.
Oh, hey.
Nice, good step.
And he regains control of the puck. Trying to clear the zone. And they do just that. I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there. Quick feed to Cappy. Great chance in front.
Oh, fuck.
Win it to Teal and then just go to green.
Yep.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Lil Bird's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty killing unit.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances.
Here comes the punchback. Hughes is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy. Great read to break up the play.
Oh, that was a dumb play.
Bah. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Can't connect. Passes the puck over to Douglas. All alone.
Yeah.
Nice.
Good fucking pass. Good finish, too. Holy fuck, Muttley's got that fucking seeing eye. Yeah. In real life,
whispering
the whispering eye.
He was really good. This is different. You don't have as much time, but he closes it off well.
Why would they pause with fucking
that much time left, eh?
Yeah.
Right, we're there now, boys.
Oh, yeah. You got a lot of time, bro.
Just pulling in the driveway there now, boys.
That was only 9 minutes, that period, bro, so this one will probably be the same, so you should be good till 7:39.
Oh, what a waste of their fucking timeout.
Yeah.
We're just going into the third here, bro. Bring it in. We're just going into the third period here. We'll bring it in next game.
Alrighty. You guys got won the first game, though, eh?
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm good. And when I first watched it, it was like do nothing, and then it ended up being high 3-3.
Backed out.
Said he lagged out.
I think you're doing this on purpose.
Oh, I lost connection.
You'll have 7-8 minutes yet. Go boys, let's search it.
Yeah, 5-2. Yeah. And it's a fast period. Yeah, fast period too. Make sure you guys are using the same builds too.
Are you guys starting a game, or you're just finishing up one?
We're just finishing out the last period.
Okay. Were you guys winning this game, or?
Yeah, 5-3.
Oh shit, right on.
5-2.
That's game two?
Yeah.
You got like four more minutes for sure, then you could leave, eh? I'll give you 5 minutes to load in to the other game. Say series tied since I think they did that on purpose, bro. They push start and then a period they back out, and it doesn't take this long to reload in. They knew what they're doing.
Damn, that guy says he's just loading in right now too.
Yeah, good luck, boys. Hope Chicago is good. Mm-hmm.
I'm just messaging them right now.
The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. And now he tries to get it across to Hughes.
Fuck it, just play it out, I guess. I'm just talking to Tyler right now, trying to get this sorted out, boys. One second.
Yeah, no worries.
Thank you.
talk. The commissioner just said he's playing right now, so he can't answer yet. So, and I don't want to start another. I don't want to start another game and like have them think we just FF.
Yeah.
So we're.
Yep.
We're at a bit of a standstill right now, boys.
Just wait.
Mhm. Yeah.
Diversity within the roster is a sign of a good team.